waiting, no more waiting. 15 months, I have been forced to sit at home and watch everything that I've worked for the last 6 years, slip between my fingers. I am not waiting anymore. This should be the happiest day of my career because Northeast Wrestling is back, but there's a bad taste in the back of my mouth that I just can't shake, and I think I figured out what it is. Dan Moff, you're not gonna be at Resurgence. Conveniently, yet again, you're not available to give me my heavyweight championship match. You see, I made a promise to the fans, I made a promise to my friends, and most importantly, I made a promise to my family that I would lead the first Northeast Wrestling event as a champion. That brings me to you, Brad Hollister. Yeah, man. Your resume, your credentials, they speak for themselves. But I'm not wrestling your resume. I'm not wrestling your credentials. I'm wrestling the man, Brad Hollister. So man to man, let me clue you in on something. The man who left Northeast Wrestling 15 months ago, that Keith Youngblood, is not the man that you're facing at Resurgence. There's a whole lot of pent-up frustration and a whole lot of energy building up inside of me. And it's all coming out on you. So come to Resurgence prepared to hand over that shiny live championship. Because Keith Youngblood is bringing it home, sweet home.